Marriage is a mystery. All the poets in the world could never find sufficient words for how two independent lives come together as one without losing any of their uniqueness or identity. Coming together to build upon a shared conviction that Jesus is the living Son of God and that His love creates purpose in our lives.
He has a cold brew.
I, Isaac, take you, Brianna, to be my wife.
I, Isaac, take you, Brianna, to be my wife.
I promise to keep God first.
I promise to keep God first.
And to demonstrate my love the same way.
And to demonstrate my love the same way.
Christ demonstrates it to us.
Christ demonstrates it to us.
I can't wait to have you as my forever friend.
I can't wait to have you as my forever friend.
To make amazing memories.
To make amazing memories.
And to happily serve you the best I can.
And to happily serve you the best I can.
I love you.
I love you.
Are you okay over there?
I, Brianna, take you, Isaac, to be my husband.
I, Brianna, take you, Isaac, to be my husband.
I promise to keep God first.
I promise to keep God first.
And continually serve you.
And continually serve you.
By praying for you.
By praying for you.
Feeding you.
Feeding you.
And cheering you on in everything you do.
And cheering you on in everything you do.
I'm excited to spend my life with my best friend.
I'm excited to spend my life with my best friend.
And to cherish every moment with you.
And to cherish every moment.
I love you.
I love you.
Yay! Perfect.
If I ever left this town, I'd never settle down. I'd just be wandering around. If I ever left this town, if I wasn't by your side, I'd never be sad. Nothing would feel just right if I wasn't by you.
A little overwhelmed with all the memories of us growing up and bringing you our steps to you today.
Shuts off. So I'm telling you, you might have to tell him multiple times what you want.
I do. Sometimes I have to quit being stubborn and listen to your wife. You don't always have to agree with her, but you probably should listen.